In this video, I will show you how to put a WordPress site into maintenance mode. And for this purpose, we'll be using a lightweight solution called Slim Maintenance Mode plugin. So let's go ahead and install it. So first of all, make sure to be logged into WordPress admin account and then hover on plugins and click add new. Then the search field, search for Slim Maintenance Mode. And you should see this plugin. Now go ahead and install it. And has been installed. Now, in order to activate the plugin, just simply go to the plugin section and you should see the plugin installed here. Once you click activate, the maintenance mode will be enabled. As you can see, there's a message, maintenance mode is active. Now, if I were to go to my homepage of the site, if I refresh the page, as you can see, I can still see my site, and that's because I'm logged into my admin account. However, if I were to log out and then essentially visit the site as a regular user, there'll be a maintenance mode message. So maintenance, please check back soon. Now, in order to disable the maintenance mode, I have to be logging back to my admin panel. And let me go back to the plugin section, install plugins, and simply deactivate it. And that's pretty much it. Right now, the maintenance mode is inactive. Let me just log out and double check. The maintenance mode is no longer active on the site. So I hope you found this video helpful. And for more WordPress tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.